Now, I have defeated the Elden Beast and claimed my place on the Elden Throne, but I am no Elden Lord. The true Lord is still out there, scratching his giant claws against a tree, or perhaps taking a nap in some tall grass. Because as soon as a Runebear comes running towards this throne, I'm bolting in the other direction. He can have it, it's all his. Runebears tend to be way more trouble than they're actually worth, so I would just avoid them at all costs.